anti-Muslim bigotry is not always like the top, my top priority, right? Like that's not really poverty in our communities. Like imagine you are a person that is on the brink of being evicted and you have to deal with anti-Muslim bigotry on top of that. Immigration, deportations, like when people look at our community, they look at us through two frames. National security reform, that's it. Or anti-hate, anti-bigotry. Poverty, education, adult literacy, after-school programs, leadership development programs for young people. This is what is a holistic approach to our community and helping to build resiliency moving forward.